The livestock market will cost the government 400 million shillings, while the gravity floor scheme will cost 1.6 billion shillings.
You are telling people that have the energy to take off so that we get to the dream. And our dream now is to go to that point of being called middle-class country. The market is a very important source of local revenue.
During the project launch, Charles Otai, then Turoko District Chief Administrative Officer, said all the inclusions in the local economic growth support program are very well targeted to improving household income.
It is not going to be a project for the district, it is our project. And I think we should need to note that. The district, the sub-county, should take responsibility of maintenance of this facility. We are not going again to run to our minister that please the latrine is not there or it is full. Please, I think that one is really being, it is too much.
Clean piped water will, under the LEGS program, be extended to three water-stretched sub-counties of Nombe, Karugutu and Karugutu Town Council. Engineer Paul Kasule from the Ministry of Local Government said that the Nyakatoke Gravity Scheme will also benefit facilities like schools, health centers, and value addition facilities in the district.
You see the mountains, what they are going to do is to trap that water, and through sedimentation, they are going to get it stored into a tank. This system will serve about 1,200 households.
While launching the projects, the State Minister for Local Government, Victoria Businje Rusoke, challenged the district leadership to mobilize the masses to double their production. She challenged the general public to take full advantage of government programs that are geared at alleviating poverty.
We advocated for you to start farming. Now, if you are eating all your bulls, every vano you are selling a bull to buy rice, to buy beans, to buy posho, to buy everything.
Minister Rusoke pledged to remind the government about the construction of Budiba Bridge that connects Ntoroko District to the Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo via River Similiki.
Please adopt the thinking of yes, we can work and work and work. So long as you have this stomach, you must work and work and work non-stop and involve the people in your homes to work. It's so saddening you find in a home, it's only the old man and the old women who are working.
Currently, livestock traders in the district use canoes to maneuver and cross to DRC for trade. Report compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.